twos. It is a note-taking application and a remembering source that can help you to manage your day with your tasks, calendar events, and also your notes. So today we're going to overview what it does, what it means, what's included, everything you need to know about twos. So welcome to the channel. My name is Francesco D'Alessio. If you're brand new here, hit subscribe. And if you want a full rundown of this application, you can find it on Toolfinder. That will be linked below for this twos app. Every time I mention twos, I'm just gonna... So this is twos, and essentially, as I said, it's a way of remembering things. Now it does that through a few different ways. So let's summarize the core features of twos first. So this is the experience. It is available on more devices. I will list on the website at the bottom, there is an outline of what devices it's available on. And to be fair, there's quite a few different devices, which is pretty good for an application like this. And it's trying to be your hub for remembering everything. So here we are on the home page, and there's a home area where you can see all of your to-dos, your week ahead, your recent lists, and also your upcoming reminders. But if I go on today, you can see that everything basically comes in like a bullet point. And as you can imagine, I can add more of these by adding them below. And I actually started to create a to-do list, which you can as well. So you can make anything like a list item, a bullet point that is then remembered as a section. And you can also make things to-dos, perfect for capturing stuff for later. So you can see here, it's fairly simple in its structure. So here I said, prepare for family barbecue. And when I typed it in, I put prepare for family barbecue on Saturday, and it asked me to set a reminder. So it does have a reminders function with quite a good level of ability, as you can see. And it also does have the task abilities as well. So that is really nice. And they do have, on the web version and the other versions too, a full stack of features that allows you to format it, move it up, add tags to it, etc., and even share it. So that's quite a nice bit of information behind each task. Now, inside of this area, you can actually share the list with other people. You can naturally publish it, collaborate with other people on this list. But essentially, this list is for today. So you can also get one for tomorrow. So every day you have a new task list, new area that you can write stuff in, which is nice because they essentially serve as daily notes. So they've got a calendar function here, and you can see that I've added a few things in here. So you can see that prepare for family barbecues come in. But most importantly, the thing to note is that this, if you have it on your mobile devices, does have a calendar experience in it. It also has lists as well, where allowing you to create a list view of all of the things that you're working on, say TV shows to watch, you can start listing them out. You can see stars, which are essentially just favorites, and to-dos, so that's any note that has a check box attached to it, which is perfect for checklist-based productivity. Now let's zoom back into the homepage, because here's where you can see everything at a glance, and it's quite a nice view. There's actually a view called Week View, and as you can see, you can scroll through it in more of a Kanban-style structure of all of your notes and your tasks. Now, other things that are really nice is you can add tags, you can add reminders, you can even go on this day as well, which allows you to see 1 week ago, 1 year ago, and naturally 1 month ago, sort of like a recap of things that happened. Maybe it's nice to see where you were this time last year. And there's also graph view, which they've more recently added. So I can see that there's an error there. So I can imagine I'm gonna give it the benefit of the doubt as it's very early on that it seems to be working now, but you can start adding items from here. So it basically connects up any note that you have. So if you reference them, they'll basically create a connection, much like Obsidian on all the others. Now up here, you can also use filters. So as you're searching through, filters exist and allows you to break down all of your items. So for example, if I typed in fam barbecue, then it's gonna bring all the things that are part of that account. Now there's a few additional things to note. They've got something called Twos World. So anything you publish externally goes into this world, and basically you can see the top, a bit like Reddit really, you just post everything from here. Now the other abilities are you can see twosers, other people who are on the two platform. And inside of the settings down here, you can edit your profile and you can modify your preferences. There's quite a few amount of preference changes. Everything from modifying when your week starts to automatically setting up systems for today, home, etc., etc. So Twos is an interesting application. It's great for being able to bring together all of the things you want to remember. It's lightweight, but it does have a balance between the likes of, say, if you want something more advanced than Google Keep, but maybe less advanced than Evernote. Say you're not saving large documents or using some of the more advanced Evernote functions, then this might be a good middle ground for you. So Twos is an interesting experience. There's actually a new feature called Clues, which I don't really understand. You get coins of some kind. Maybe I'll find out what my coins can add up to, but I think it's just an incentivization system to get you into using it daily. So there's other things that I wanted to mention. John Taylor was the one who continually pointed me towards this application. So huge thanks to John. I respect his opinion and his thoughts around the productivity space. And he was the one who sort of was like, yeah, come on. I did actually review a Twos app review back in September last year, but there was a corruption with the file. So I do apologize for this late delay on this. Now, interestingly, this is run by two founders that have a lot of energy on the likes of social media. I believe Parker and I'm going to embarrassingly forget the other chap's name, but it's an interesting startup that seems to be growing in a cult-like fashion across the different worlds. So I'm going to give this one a good rating. As you can see, it's still got some progression to understanding what it truly is, mainly because what people might land on this page and be like, whoa, this is a lot of information to kind of comprehend. So it'd be interesting to see how people use this one, but a lightweight note-taking application at the very least, with some great reminder, to-dos, and calendar abilities. So if you want to find the full review of this, you can find it on Twos on the Tool Finder application, if you want to find that linked below. Thank you very much, folks, and I hope you enjoyed today's feature. If you're new to Keep Productive, do make sure you subscribe. It'd be great to have you here in the community. My name is Francesco D'Alessio, and I'll see you next time.